Not respond from the Kavya. Okay, Idune. Hare. Puta comrade and not a Mali pardon Kremenino. A Palinata or Tane comrade, Mali pardon Kremenino. Where Hana Mali, one of the pardon Kremenino. How can you ask?
What are you studying?
Okay. What then the only part of comrade and a pardon Kremenino? Or from the Tahane?
What are you being studying?
Are you been? Have you been? Practice it. Have you been? What have you been memorizing? Are simple. Hari Hamama, turn on your microphone. Turn on your microphone, everybody. Hari, Mandan, another mother than there. Oh, Mono, the woman in there.
What are you drinking?
Yes.
What have you been drinking?
Very good. What have you been drinking? Very good. Hare. Then. Oya monod mitchra vela bus halter vela karanne.
What have you been doing?
Doing at the bus stop. What have you been doing at the bus stop? Hari, amma mona da khushi da mechcha la karanne.
What has been mother doing
in the kitchen? What has been doing mother in the kitchen? Understood now, everybody?
Yes.
Okay, yes. Very good. Okay, so next one. I have been working hard since 9 o'clock this morning. Mummy, udaye 9 idala mahansala weda karanawa. I have been working hard since 9 o'clock. This meeting idan kiyala de kiyanne. Since idan. Since yesterday. Iye udaye idan. Since last morning. Like that. Harada mummy paadama I have been trying to understand this lesson since the day before yesterday. I have been trying to understand this lesson since the day before yesterday. Okay. Next one. You can say, "Mummy, khamarite vela davas tunak tisse innawa." Ena what form kiyanne? I have been staying this room for 3 days. Davas tunak tisse daane for 3 days kiyala. Understood? Hare. Padada hamoma. Turn on your microphone and also give me the answers. Everyone. Mama udeida nammata udaw karanawa.
I have been helping my mother since this morning.
Very good. Next one. Mama ee rain dan mate avasana vibhagata sudanam wenawa. Mama ee rain dan mate avasana vibhagata sudanam wenawa. Yes, pate.
I have been getting ready to buy my last exam since Yesterday night.
I have been getting ready to my last exam, final exam. I have been getting ready to my final examination since last night. Understood? Hare. The Medirian, Mandavastanathis Munavatma Kalane.
I haven't eaten anything for three days.
Very good. I haven't been eating anything for 3 days. Very good. You got it. Hare. Good. Happy about that one. I have been painting the fence for 2 hours. I have just finished it. Mummy pay the rat is made a painter. I have just Understand? I have just finished it. Hurry. Next one. Loot. ඒ බලන්නකෝ. Loot. It is blue now. Loot. It is blue now. But neat. You have never painted. Ah, nee. You have never painted. Wa kavadawa paint karala nae. Understand? I have never seen you. Man kavadawa thawa dakala nae. Ah? Then I can say. Mata adambaren kiyata so proudly I can tell. I have never smart. I have never smart. Man kavadawa dumbila nae. Understand? So like that. I have never. I have never visited Nooralia. But how about Nooralia? I have never visited Nooralia. So like that, I can tell you. But neat, you have never painted the fence before. I have been doing lots of job to get extra pocket money. I have been doing lots of jobs to get extra pocket money. And how am I doing? I have also cut the grass. Man tanakalak kapuwa. Balanna ha kapalai tiyenne. Tanakalak kapalai tiyenne. Me den kapala tiyenne. Balanna wenasa. Man tanakalak kapuwa. I cut the grass. Harida ekara atheeta yanne. Cut 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 ne. Eda cut kiyanne kapunawa, kapuwa kiyanne cutmai. Man tanakalak kapuwa. I cut grass. I have cut grass. Balanna wenasa. Ha I cut my hair. I have cut my hair. මේ දැන් කපලා තියෙන්නේ මේ දැන් කපලා තියෙනවා I have cut my hair බලන්න වෙනස තියෙන විදිහ නะ I have cut my hair I cut my hair එයා කියනවා I have also cut the grass and I have washed the car මේ තාම කාර්ත වේලනවා එනවා මේ තාම කාර්ත වේලනද මන් තියෙන තාම වතුර තියෙනවා I have washed බලන්න පුතේ මේ දැන් කරපු ඒවා තාම තියෙනවා තාම කරපු දේ තියෙනවා පේන්නම අන්න ඒ කරපු දේ පේන නැත්තම් වැඩේ ඉවර නම් අපි අතිත දාන්නේ එහෙනම් I wash my car එච්චරයි හයිනේ මම දැන් මගේ කාර් එක හොදලා දැන් දවස් තුනක් වෙනවා මම දැන් මට කියන්න බෑ I have washed my car කියන්න බෑ මට දැන් මොකද හේතුව මම දැන් දවස් තුනක් වෙනවා හොදලා දැන් මට කියන්නේ I washed my car I washed my car මේ දැන් දෙයක් කරලා හරිද මේ දැන් දෙයක් කරලා අපිට ඒක ප්‍රතිඵලය තාම තියෙනවා නා හයිද තාම තියෙනවා නා අපිට කියන්න පුළුවන් okay just see this one means I have the this is my mark okay very nice I think so okay so I can tell you I have been drinking I have been drinking that's a hot chocolate okay I have been drinking hot chocolate for half an hour නම කයි බාඩියක් තිස්සේ මිට බොනවා හරි මොන මන් දැන් බොනවා I have just finished my hot chocolate. I have just finished my hot chocolate. I have drunk my hot chocolate. I have drunk my hot chocolate. I have drunk my hot chocolate. I drank my hot chocolate. Is that clear for you? Is that
yes.
Okay. Very good. Happy. Okay. Come to this one now. Okay. So I have been okay. This one. But you haven't done your homework yet. Anna putte balanda tapata yet. Thamane. Kiyana putte yet kiyana pade danna antimata. Hai ne. Example. Thama thata edarawe ne. So kohomada kiyanne father hasn't come home yet. මන් තාම හෝම්වර්ක් කරලා නැහැ. I haven't done my homework yet. මන් තාම දවල්ට කාලා නැහැ. I haven't got my lunch yet. මම මරි තේට බිව්වේ නැහැ. I haven't got or otherwise I haven't done my cup of tea yet. That one. Understand? Yet. තාම නැහැ. බලන්න පුතේ ලස්සන පද තියෙනවා. Just may then. මෙතන තව පද තියෙනවා already. දැනටම. හයින මන් දෙදර ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්නේ අපිට නෝ මන් දෙදර ආව නෙමෙයි පුතේ මන් දෙදර ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්නේ I have already come home මන් බිල දෙවලයි තියෙන්නේ අපි එහෙම කියන මන් ලයිව් බිල දෙවලයි තියෙන්නේ I have already paid my electricity bill understand දැනටමත් දෙවලයි තියෙන්නේ is that clear everybody
Yes.
Very good. Hi.
Yes.
Hari balam dan kocchar theuna ada kiyala. Just take your puts now. Take your puts now. I want your grammar book. Turn into your grammar book and also put the date. Today is on 6th of December. Okay. Put the date 6th of December. And also put the lesson name as the present perfect simple and present perfect continuous. Put the name like this. Hurry up. I'm counting to 10. You have to finish it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Finish. Okay. Now, what I tell in Sinhala, you have to write down in English. Keep to your mind, don't write the Sinhala one. Don't write the Sinhala one. Write down the English one only. Okay. Yes, I'm ready. I hope you are ready. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Good. Okay. The first one. Everyone, every time, just think. Okay. Vala hitanna one. Is this person perfect or person perfect continuous? Hondata hitala liyanna one. Keep to your mind. First one. Mam mehi avilla thiyenawa. 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 Just easy. Next one. Mama ee idan mate kaamare yas karanne. 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 ඔයා මොනවද මෙච්චර වෙලා කරන්නේ 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 मम्मी दें दवाल टक आवे 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 मम थे का बीला इन्ने मर थे हदन ने पा मम थे का बीला इन्ने मर थे हदन ने पा मन थे का बीला इन्ने मर थे हदन ने पा मरते हदन ने पा नेक्स्ट ओया उदी दन टीवी के मनोवद नरबन्ने ओया उदी दन टीवी के मनोवद नरबन्ने ओया टीवी के उदी दन मनोवद नरबन्ने මං දවස් 3ක් තිස්සේ මුකුත්ම කාලා නැහැ. මං දවස් 3ක් තිස්සේ මුකුත්ම කාලා නැහැ. මං දවස් 3ක් තිස්සේ මුකුත්ම කාලා නැහැ. සතාම් පන්තියට ඇවිල්ලා නැහැ. සතාම් පන්තියට ඇවිල්ලා නැහැ. සතාම් පන්තියට ඇවිල්ලා නැහැ. සතාම් පන්තියට ඇවිල්ලා නැහැ. මම ආව දැකලා තියෙනවා මම ආව දැකලා තියෙනවා මම ආව දැකලා තියෙනවා අම්මා මෙච්චර වෙලා මොනවද කුස්සියේ යන්නේ අම්මා මෙච්චර වෙලා මොනවද කුස්සියේ යන්නේ අම මෙච්චර වෙලා කුස්සේ මොනද යන්නේ Yes are you ready are you ready to check your answers Hello are you ready Yes or no? Are you ready to check your answers?
Yes.
Good. Take your red pen. Take the red pen and also please check your answers. Okay, everyone. These are the answers. Check your answers now. Put the right mark if it is correct. If it is wrong, put the wrong mark, incorrect mark, and also the finally put the mark out of 10. Put the mark out of 10.
Shivalane,
sure. Is it?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Yes. It's my fault. Thank you for reminding. How is that? Now can you see the answers? Yes or no?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Good. Good. That's good. Okay. Now check your answers, please. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay. Now everyone can see the results. Okay. Now can you see the answers?
Yes.
Good.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Check your answers now. And put the mark out of 10. Have you done? Finished it? Yes? No? Still not? Not yet? Did you finish?
Not yet.
Okay, good answer. Very good. Did it finish? Hello? Did it finish? Did it finish, Kote? So nobody answered.
Yes.
Okay, then it finished?
Not yet.
Not yet, okay. We can check it. Yasir, did you finish?
No.
No. Yuti? Yuti?
Yes.
Finish. Good. Kavya?
Yes.
Good. Okay. Tell me the marks now. Is the name?
10 out of 10.
Happy. Just clap for you. Okay. So, Kavya?
10 out of 9.
Marks going on wrong. Which one?
Fifth one.
Huh.
Last one.
I think this one has, okay, you have to make it by yourself. Okay, so read me.
10 out of 8.
What's going on wrong, Kuta?
5th and 8.
මේ තාම නැහැ කියන දේ එන හදා ගන්න හරිද තාම නැහැ මම තාම අවිල් මම තාම ගෙදර ආවේ නැහැ මම තාම ප්‍රොජෙක්ට් එක කරේ නැහැ මම තාම එක්සෑම් ලිව්වේ නැහැ මම තාම ඉස්කෝලේ ගියේ නැහැ so like that you have to make it by yourself okay then yasalo
8
okay what's going on wrong
last one and fifth one
okay අපිට ගොඩක් අයද වැරදිලා තියෙනවා අර දේ දැන් මම පාඩම් කරලායි තියෙන්නේ අපි එහෙම තියන පුතේ මම පාඩම් කරලායි තියෙන්නේ මම ඇවිල්ලා ඉන්නේ මම ෆෝන් එක චාර්ජ් කරලායි තියෙන්නේ අපි එහෙම තියන පුතේ ඕල්රෙඩි දාලා I have already charged my phone I have already come back my home so I have already memorized I have already done it I have already had my lunch I have already got my cup of tea I have already given it to my friend so like that I have already settled my bill I have already paid my bill So all of you have to say already. Karalai tiyenne, karalai tiyenne, abillai tiyenne, gihillai tiyenne, like that. Okay? So you have to keep that in mind. Hurry. Let's go to the lesson again. Okay. So the drama lesson, I did this one with yourself today. I did it. Man karalai tiyenne meter. So then come to the lesson. Okay, so this is about the infinity. Here you have to find the verb and also the put the past one and also the do the simple past one also. Here we can see the beam. Okay, so as example you can see the draw. Have the draw here now. Have Italian draw here. So write down the draw on here. Draw draw. Sorry, drawn here now. Drawn. Write down here drawn. Here you have to write down drawn. Here, write down drawn here. You have to write down the drawn. Here you have to write down DRAWN. Okay, so what is the infinitive? Infinitive one is the draw. DRAW, draw is the infinitive, and also the simple past is a drew. DREW. Are you have to do this one. Did you do? Finish?
Yes.
Okay. So as the next one,
gone, Tina.
Ah yes, just the gone also. Okay, write down put it gone. So G O N E gone. So here should be go and went. What is the go and went? And here we can see the swam also. One swam thiyena swum swam thiyena swam mena kohomada swim swam swam swim swam swam
seen
seen also there seen see saw seen see saw seen and also we can see the taken t a k e n thiyena t a k e n taken take Toot taken, take toot taken.
Shaken.
Sorry.
Shaken.
Yes. Shaken also there. So shake, shake, then shaked and shaken. Driven also there. Driven also there. D-R-I-V-E-N. Drive, drove, driven. Drive, drove, driven. Drive, drove, driven. Okay, so come to this one. What has Nick done? One of the Nick trailer thing. So Nick has cut the grass. Okay, so you have to do this one as you had. This one you can do at your home. Not to do at now. Just discuss it. Okay, so Nick. Goldfish here we have the goldfish. So what is that? Ab kama down can feed turn on kiyala. So what is that? Nick has fed FED wenawa. Nick has fed the goldfish. Then Nick and Tom comes by. So what is that here we can say comes by. So what is that? They are doing, they are cleaning. So what is that? Nick and Tom have wenawa. Then it means have wenawa. Have clean comes by. Then Nick his bed. There is the bed. Okay, there is a bed. Is there? So what is that? That's a we can take the make it. So what is that? Nick has made M-A-D-E his bed. Then Nick and Tom chips a bath. There is a chips also there. What is that? Make and also there we can say. Okay, that's a made also. Nick and Tom yes, Nick and Tom have made Chip a bath. Made Chip a bath. Then last one is what? Faint. So what is that? Nick has fainted his Nick has fainted the fence. So do this one at your home and also come to this one. Amanda has tennis lesson 2003 තියෙනවා. ඒතර since the 4th year දාන්න ඕනේ. මෙතන එන්නේ since එන්නේ. So Amanda has been having බලන්න පදය Amanda has been having tennis lesson since 2003. Jenny has piano lesson. So Jenny has been having piano lesson for 3 years. තිස්සේ කියලා දාන්නේ අපි මෙතනම කාල පරාසයක් තියෙන්නේ. ආරම්භයක් තියෙනවනේ අපි දාන්නේ යාට since දාන්නේ. So here what is that? Tom has been playing Tom has been playing in a band since 2002. Okay, now I'm asking Kavya, answer for the third one please. Third one answer please.
Paul has been drawing cartoon since 2004.
That's right. With me. Tell me, second one. Let me sit on one place.
Nick has goes to a
yoga. Nick has been pute. Let me. Nick has been. Nick has been going to a youth club for a year. Avrutta thisse for a year. Okay. Yes or no? Fourth one.
Anna has been in dress swimming.
No, Anna has hurry. ඔයාට වචනේ හරි. Anna has been hurry. හැබැයි enters නෙමෙයි ing වෙනවනේ පුතේ. Anna has been entering. Anna has been entering swimming competition for 2 years. Okay? Then ඉදුනේ. Fifth one please.
Tom has been playing football for school team. For 3 years.
Very good. Then you did tell me the sixth one. You did hurry up. Next one is going to Kavya. Kavya, ready for the next one? Yes.
Diana goes horseback since
2003. That's wrong. Diana has been the unknown kuta. Diana has been. So Diana has been going horse riding since 2003. Kavya 7. Then Ritmi ready for the 8th one. Yes, Kavya.
Then has been making models since 6 months.
Since the 4th Diana Kuta 6 months Tiyanne Masa Haya.
Four.
නිතරම කාල සීමාවක් තියෙනවා පුතේ නිතරම මතක තියාගන්න දවස් 3ක් මාස 4ක් අවුරුදු 6ක් so always we use the 4 for 6 years for 2 days for 7 months like that ආරම්භයක් තියෙනවා නේද ආරම්භයක් ඊයේ ඊයේ කියන්නේ ආරම්භයක් තියෙන දෙයක් පෙරේද ආරම්භයක් තියෙන දෙයක් so අද උදේ ආරම්භයක් තියෙන දෙයක් exact time එකක් තියෙනවා we use the since okay today sorry with me 8th one and also the asuru ready for the 9th one yes
Lucy has been writing to a pen friend in Athens since 2004.
That's very good. Then, Yasuro, 9th one, Indune, 10th one. Yes, Yasuro?
Beth has been works in a supermarket.
That's what I'm doing. Verb put in on a verb put ing in on a. That's wrong, Yasuro. What's right one? Verb in Venema. Yes, tell me again.
Beth. Has been working in a supermarket on Saturday for 9 months.
Very good. Then last one, Ithani. Ithani. Last one. Ithani. Okay. So Emma, yes, tell me.
Emma has been doing karate lessons.
No. Doing nahi puta. Itna verb pe has tiyenne. Itna has wala na having wenawa. Has tiyane having wenawa. Yes, tell me that one.
Emma has been.
Emma has been having. Emma has been having. Yes, tell me this one now.
Emma has been having karate kicks since 2003.
Okay, so then how long? කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේද? අපි මේ කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේද කියලා අපි අහන්නේ පුතා how long දාලා. හයනේ. So example එකක් විදිහට මම අහනවා ඔයා කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේද අම්බලන්ගොඩ ජීවත් වෙන්නේ? How long have you been living in අම්බලන්ගොඩ? ඔයා කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේද Cambridge College එකට ගන්නේ? How long have you been studying in Cambridge College? Then oya kochchara kaalaya thissida school yanne. How long have you been going to school? Or kochchara welawak thissida TV ekata nadabanne. How long have you been watching television? Amma kochchara welawak thissida yanne. So how long has mother been? Eta how long has been mother cooking? How long has been mother cooking? Eta next one. Oya kochchara welawak thissida nidada danne. How long have you been sleeping? නිතරම කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද? How long? Like that. Keep that in mind. යත්‍ර නිතරම යන මත තියන present perfect continuous විතරයි දාන්න පුළුවන් how long එක. Aine. So see this one. So George, have you been playing the guitar for 2 years? So then say yes, like that. So how long? Kochchar khale ati sade. Hare. Let's see. Go to the grammar book. Write down the topic as how long. How long? Write down topic as the how long. Okay. What I tell in Sinhala, you have to make it English. Don't write the Sinhala sentence. Okay. Let's see now. I'm ready. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes.
Good yes. With me. Okay. With the name. Let's start. We have kochchar kaalaya tissada increase run ranne. Or kochchar kaalaya tissada increase run ranne. Next one. කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේද නැත්නම් කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද පාඩම් කරන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද පාඩම් කරන්නේ? Next, ඔයා කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේද ක්‍රිකට් සෙල්ලම් කරන්නේ? ඔයා කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේද ක්‍රිකට් සෙල්ලම් කරන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද ටීවී නරඹන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද ටීවී නරඹන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද කම්පියුටර් ගේම්ස් එල්ලන් කරන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේ කම්පියුටර් ගේම්ස් එල්ලන් කරන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේ බස් එකක් එනවා නින්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද බස් එකක් එනතුරු ඉන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේද බස් එකක් එනතුරු ඉන්නේ? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේ ඔයාලේ දවල් කෑමේ කනවද? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේ ඔයාලේ දවල් කෑමේ කනවද?
Sorry.
ඔයා කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේ ඔයාලේ දවල් කෑමේ කනවද? දන්නවද කියලා කතා කරන්නේ. දවල් ආහාරය ගන්නවද? කොච්චර වෙලාවක් තිස්සේ ඔයාලා දවල් ආහාරය ගන්නවද? මිස්ටර් කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේ සත්තු ඇති කරනවද? කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේ සත්තු ඇති කරනවද? අපි සත්ත්ව ඇති කරනවා කියන්නේ keep animals. Keep animals. Keep animals. Keep animals කියන්නේ සත්ත්ව ඇති කරනවා. What කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේ සත්ත්ව ඇති කරනවද? Next one. Amma kochchara kaalayak tisse sil dannawada poe dawasata. Amma kochchara kaalayak tisse poe dawasata sil dannawada. Observe sil. Apita kalawak me padaya hambela dena observe sil. Amma kochchara kaalayak tisse poe ta sil dannawada. Last one. ඔය ආද තාත්තා කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේ පිටරට වැඩ කරනවද? ඔය ආද තාත්තා කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේ පිටරට වැඩ කරනවද? ආද තාත්තා කොච්චර කාලයක් තිස්සේ පිටරට වැඩ කරනවද? Okay, I am ready. Are you ready? Did you finish?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, are you ready to check your answers? Okay,
yes.
Have the red pen, then ready for that one. Yes, you are getting ready to check your answers. Can you see the answers? No?
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Check your answers now. Finish. Hello, finish.
Not yet.
Okay.
Okay, did you finish now?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Then duty?
Yes.
Okay. I would like to hear your marks. I think you would like to share your marks with me. Okay. I would like to hear your marks and you would like to share your marks with me. I think both of we are lucky. Okay. So, Kavya.
10 out of 10.
Very good. Happy to hear that. Okay. That's nice. Then with me.
10 out of 9.
Okay, what's going wrong? Which one?
Last one.
What was that? Helping? Is it helping?
No.
What's that?
Abroad.
Upload, okay, fine. Just, that's fine. That's a word, no? Okay, that's fine. Otherwise, the format is right, me?
Yes.
Ah, okay. That's a 10 out of 10. Okay, good. That's a happy. Okay, so you can learn the abroad, putarata. Then, duty.
10 out of 8.
What's going on wrong, duty? Which one? Duty?
9 and 10.
9 mark. What was your answer? Tell me your answer. Yuti, what was your answer and also tell me your answer.
How long mother observes me on for a day?
That's all. That should be how long has your mother been, or otherwise how long has been your mother observing sale on for a day. Okay. Then Idani?
10 out of 10.
Very good. Okay. So we have the three guys with 10 out of 10. Then Yasiru, did you finish it, Puta?
No, sir. I had a signal. I didn't see it.
Okay. I think now it's fine, right? Now, is it fine?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Okay. So next time, do it. Okay. So let's move to the lesson. Okay, so this is the lesson now. So what have they been doing? So complete the sentence with the present perfect simple or present perfect continuous. So you have to decide it. Okay, so example has given for you. So what is the example? Anna has been writing a letter to Madison. So she has just finished it. Okay, see this one. Me, for his maths book all morning. But he hasn't found it yet. What is the answer should be this one? Tell me. Need for his maths book all morning. They want to this in Hoyanama. Either, but he hasn't found it yet. Kaam ete yaad hamula na hai. Enam pag mein uttare enne.
Nick has been looking.
Yes. Nip has been looking for his maths book for, all morning. Next one, Jenny, for the bus for an half hour, but he hasn't, but it hasn't arrived yet. Tam bus travel nahi. What is it?
Has been waiting.
Yes, Jenny has been waiting. That's good. Then third one. So Nip at computer game for 2 hours and he is still playing. What is that?
Has been playing.
Yes, has been playing. Okay, has been playing. Then Ben hasn't finished making his model yet. Then he?
Has been making.
Has been making for 2 weeks. Then Amanda not come home yet. What is that? Not come home yet.
Hasn't been coming.
Hasn't been done for one day. Yet, Tarate Dani? Mantama Kavine, Mantama Avine. How's that? How is that? So, Amanda hasn't come home yet. Pondra Matatil, yet, Tarate Saman Dani, present perfect letter. Hasn't come home yet. Then, she has been shopping in town since 10 o'clock. Then Mr. Bell's car made strange choices. So he has taken it to the garage.
Has been
Sorry?
Has been making.
Has been made in the has made the තේරුණාද? Mr. Bell's car made strange noises. ඔය පොඩි පොඩි ශබ්ද වලට තාම එනවද? නැත්නම් එහෙම ආපු නිසාද? So I think he has taken it to the garage. Then garage ගිහිල්ලා තියෙන්නේ. දැන් ඇවිල්ලා තියෙන්නේ මෙයා. What is that? Mr. Bell's car? Has made. හරි? ඇවිල්ලා තියෙනවා එහෙම ශබ්ද ටිකක්. සිනාමි ගලාජ් ෆීල් කරේ තවදුරටත් වෙන විදිහක් නැහැ නේද පුතා? So then what? Paul has been drawing cartoon for 2 hours. He not finished yet. He
hasn't finished
very good yet. Amanda has been waiting for Jenny in town. Jenny
hasn't arrived
yet. Then Amanda has been waiting yes, that's done now. Lucy has been sewing. She
has been making
yes, possible to take. Okay, she has been making a dress. It is pretty. It all day and hasn't stopped yet. What is that? Tom has not done it. What is that? It Tom has not done it. Tom why no one? How is that? It
has been raining.
It has been raining. Then 11th one. Mr. Blake has been Martin test all evening, but he
hasn't find
the founder. Found in our hotel. Okay. So, but he hasn't found a good one yet. Or I have to tell the same answer. Okay. Then trick. Practice the present perfect all day. Sampoorna dasame practice karana. What is that? Trick has been practicing. Trick has been practicing the present perfect all day. Okay, so do this homework and also please put your answers, the photos of your answers into the WhatsApp group. Otherwise, the sum of you are working. Actually, I can see, but others you didn't put the photos. Then how could I check your answers? Please put your photos into the WhatsApp group. And also, other than that one, I couldn't see you are working or not. Yes, Pute. So only the admin has powers to the send the photos. So just do this way, not to the WhatsApp group, just to that number. You know the admin number of there. So I'm checking that number. So put your photos to that number. Is that fine?
Yes.
Okay. Sure. Anybody problem? Yes, Pute. So if there is another one also, then what I do, I'll make the permission to put the photos by yourself. Okay, if so, okay, so come to this one. Chapter 4. Have you seen Ben? So did you see Ben? ඉතින් මේ බෙන්ව හොයන නිසා තමයි මෙයා දහන්නේ මෙයා did you see Ben කිව්වා නම් දැක්කද ඒක අතීතයට යන්නේ එහෙනම් ඒක කිසිම වැඩක් නැහැ දැන් බෙන් හම්බුණත් නැතත් එකයි එහෙනම් බෙන්ව දැන් බෙන් ඕනේ නැහැ හිතන්න මොනව හරි පාර්සලයක් දෙන බෙන්ව මට හම්බෙන්න ඕන I want to see the main Ben for what for giving the parcel that I am finding that person but nowhere means
I couldn't find that person. I can ask from the people. Have you seen the pen? Have you seen the pen? Have you seen the pen? Like that. එන මේ ළඟපාත මේ මේ වෙලාවේ හම්බුණාද කියලා මම අහන්නේ. තේරුණාද? වැඩේ ඉවරයි. මට ආව හම්බෙන්න ඕනේ නැහැ because I gave the parcel to his mom. So what can I ask now? So I can ask now what? Okay. So did you see the Ben? So did you see Ben? Did you see Ben? Or that ka dechcharai. So වැඩේ ඉවර නම් අපි දාන්න පුතේ මතකය ගන්න අතීතේ. ඒ වැඩේ තාම ප්‍රතිඵලයක් තියෙනවා නම් Yeah, amma. Hari, ma pade prashne ka kahan time the? Please answer. Turn on your microphone and also the. Please answer. I don't know why you are so much of shy. Ye mandar nahi wala chale ajjati yara. Ha? Tadgalo uttre dunna mic it off kara. Tadgalo uttre dunna mic it off kara. Samaharu mic it ata tiyar nahi. So this is not IDD call. Some people think this is like IDD call. Because I did call out what that is costing the high amount ne high price ne ah arayan tappraya kiyala pel risak de kapena nisa tadgala kattrana balagena inne so this is not IDD call this is Zoom why is that ah samahara de uttare dunna mata antima apura ahennit ne cut me turn off the mic why is that It's like you have the plaster on your mouth. What are you doing? Just when I ask the question, just remove the parts. Just remove the plaster. Answer, then paste the plaster again. Can I hear what I'm saying? Huh? The plaster alavarati enne. Mam prashne uttare huwa hati plaster alavu uttare dunna ay alavaratta. Habai mam then mam habai mam mehema deyak karana. So what I do? The mic off kan innayedi. ආයි ලෙක්චර්ස් වලට ආවෙන් පස්සේ මම මයික් මම අලවනවා මෙන්න මේ මේ වට මේ වෙනම් ප්ලාස්ටර් එකක් අලවනවා එතකොට කෙලෙම තියෙන්නේ අර දැන් මේ මයික් ඔෆ් කර ගන්නවා ඒ තමයි ප්ලාස්ටරේ වහගන්න තියෙන වෙනම කතා කරන්නත් බෑනේ සෝ එතන ඔබ දුක් කතා කරන්න බැරි කාන්ට් අවුට් ද ගොසිප්ස් ඕල්සෝ නෝ ගොසිප්ස් ඔකේ සෝ අදර් ටයිම් ද අදර් මීන්ස් වට් එවර් ද ටයිම් යූ ඩොන්ට් හැව් ද එනි ස්ටඩීස් පේස්ට් ඉට් හරි ඔන්න අලවට දැන් ෆාස්ට් අලවලා තියෙන්නේ ජස්ට් ෆෝර් ගිවින් ද ආන්සර් රිමූව් ද ප්ලාස්ටර් ගිව් ද ආන්සර් Then make it. Give it. Are you playing with your microphone? Huh? Okay. Yes.
Hello.
Okay. Give it. It is making the noise on your microphone. Okay, fine. Hi there. Hari. Mandan kiyana dena mata utara den tiyenne. Everyone. Amma kamak kiyala tiyenne. Suwada enawa. Aya kiyanne mother could A tasty food. The mother has cooked a tasty food. The
mother has cooked.
Yes, Pute, with me. That's nice. Mother has cooked. Mother, so they know. I mean, calm. That's so they know. Uyela. Pe kya ani? Uyela. Arey, man, calm. Rate another old villa. Ha? Iduni? How could you say? Malli calm. Rate avilla. How could you say? Malli mai farm rate avilla how could you say brother came to my room then brother has come to my room then
brother had come to my room
hare then malli oy farm rate avilla habai de amma kenata ne so mother doesn't like to quarrel of both of you matha ala den randu wenawa So mother doesn't like for that one. The ammota astrayala. Hane ammota astrayala. So when you go to your room, you can't see someone has come to your room. Hane what him they are pain as someone has come to your room. Ne. Hane. Etakota then ammo yada kiyenawa. Ammo yada kiyanne mother came to me sare. Brother came to your room. The brother has come to your room. Kela da amma kiyannone yada idune.
Brother came to my room.
Very good. You got it. Happy. Anna hari. Hari da kade hetu e ke peti palayak mukutma deyak dan apada peennawath naththam. Kisima deyak apada peennawath naththam. Api kiyanne pote brother came to my room. Very good. Hari. With me. Oya town ekata yanawa poda. Hari da. appu hama tanama lay tiyanawa so evidi priya there are blood in everywhere apata haida you can see the one of person has injured also ekena tuwala welak tiyena da wa kiyanne accident ekak wela kiyala da accident ekak una kiyala da with me
deya wela kiyala
wela tiyena etara wa kiyanne what anno amana call yat anna just dial to your mom and also the are you telling amma I have seen an accident I saw an accident to the kiyanne
I saw an accident
are you sure then me welawa wada peenawa hari wada peenawa wada addakima tiyenawa hama tanama le tiyenawa minus tuwala wela innawa etoṭa kiyanne I have seen an accident hari then wede iwarai oya odari wede iwara karatta you finished your month then you came back home gedara aawa right then oya ammada kiyanne I have seen an accident I saw an accident
I saw an accident
hari very good I saw an accident mama e kota samata padda continue karana kaavya hari da kaavya then oya kiyano amma mata alu alota hatrumai ate mom I have very serious headache because mokada mama then what headache ka hadala tiyenne haida because that in hara mokada kiyanne I have seen an accident I saw an accident
I saw an accident
yana kute oyata olosak thamai ne dan so you have got the headache ne ai oyata headache hadune pratipalayak tiyenawane then oyata headache ta hadune mona nisada because you saw the accident hari da hadana nisa amara kiyanne I saw an accident. I have seen accident.
I have seen an accident.
Yes, you have to tell, mom. I got the headache because I have seen the accident. My accident. That's why I am not able to handle it. That's why. How much time, mom? Are the one is a hundred terun danna kotha. Yamatra peti palaya avasanna. Kisima deyak vartamane ta adala netta. Eta atite. අතීතේ හැබැයි වර්තමාන ප්‍රතිඵලයක් තේින්න තියනවා නම් වැඩි වෙලා තියෙන අතීතේ ඒක වෙනම කතාවක් වැඩි වෙලා තියෙන අතීතේ අපි ප්‍රති වර්තමාන ප්‍රතිඵලයේ තියෙනවා හරි අම්ම යලි ඉවරයි හැබැයි සුවඳ වෙනවා හරිනේ ඇක්සිඩන්ට් එක වෙලා ඉවරයි හැබැයි තාම ලේපල්ලන් තියෙනවා මතක තියාගන්න එහෙනම් අතීතේ වෙච්ච දේට වර්තමාන ප්‍රතිඵලයේ තියෙන නම් පුතා දාන්න ප්‍රසම් පර්ෆෙක්ට් අතීත වෙච්ච දේට වර්තමාන කිසි ප්‍රතිඵලයක් නැත්නම් දාන අතීතේ that's all first tense got it got it
yes yes
okay. very good හරි බලමු තේරුණාද කියලා ඉස්සනවා අපේ ගමු who is that hello Judith
Yes.
Judith, this meeting noise in your home, ne? Eh? Har saath ne? Why is that? Yes. Yes, it is very noisy. Why is that? Are you watching television? Are you sure? Are you at your home? No, you are not at your home, is it?
Yes.
Where are you? Where now? Where are you, Puta? Sorry. Yes. You did. Where are you, Puti? Means, are you at your relation's home or your father's office home? Where are you? Where are you, Puti? Sorry? Okay, fine. Okay. Because of you did the. In the background of the okay now you do this fine okay hare You think that the cow not evil la? Hi there. That the cow evil like any me. What a pain that you know chocolate cake biscuit. Chocolate cake biscuit that the one. Chocolate cake that the one me so the. The what you know ne? Who has come to home the? Who came to? Sorry. Who did come? Sorry. Who did come home the? Who has come home to the ahan ne pata? Yes. Who has come home? Who has come home? Kya hani? Mother aur pete pale aap pain clear nahi sa. Okay, thank you. Hari, hamona mo clear the buta yeh tere clear the hamota ma.
Yes.
Hari.
Yes.
Okay. Take your drama lesson and mother. Okay, pete. Take your drama book. Take out your grammar book. Okay, and okay. Write down the topic. Present perfect vs past tense. अरे past tense रहे present perfect या तो पढ़ी fight या दान ना दान ना पिता. मैं आते हैं ना मामा तो मैं past tense मैं आते हैं ना मामा तो मैं present perfect. So there's a small fight. Okay, right now we use the present perfect the situation where an action has happened and you can see the result of feeling or smell it is a. We use the present perfect the situation where an action has happened and you can see the result of feeling or smell or etc. मैंने मैं वाकी अवस्था आपको इतना ही कुछ आपको प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट यूज़ करने कहूँ दे प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट आप योजना ने अतीत के विचार के भाई वर्तमान के अपने के प्रतिपाल या तीन नमा हर दे नेता ने अपने दने नमा हरे इतने सिंपल लिया रहना आवश्यक आया आवश्यक आया इतने सिंपल लिया रहना मेरे तेरो ना आवश्यक प्रतिपालय अतीत सिद्धवीम प्रतिपालय ओबट दकीमट हो दनीमट एतना ओबट दकीमट हो दनीमट एतना ए प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट वे ए प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट वे उदाहरण अपने से अपने निवासे में से मत लियो मत ऐसे ऐना ඔබට ලියුමක් ඇවිල්ලා ඇත එනම් ඔබට ලියුමක් ඇවිල්ලා ඇත දැන් ලියුම වල ප්‍රති උදේ හැබැයි මේසුට ලියුම තියෙනවා ඒක වඩා අලුත් දෙයක් ඒතර ප්‍රසන් පර්ෆෙක්ට් ඔබට ලියුමක් ඇවිල්ලා ඇත වර කියන්න වෙන්නේ so I have got a letter නැත්නම් අම්ම කියනවා you have got a letter You have got a letter. Ata I have got a letter. So, my message will be what you are saying. Hare. So, buta. Next one. We use past tense
the situation where an action was happened and no result of feeling numb. We use the past tense, the situation where an action was happened. Vela ivarai pute meka. Where an action was happened and no result of feeling now. That is same pratipalayak ne. No result of no feeling now. So that is what? That is the past tense. We use the past tense, the situation where an action was happened and no result of feeling now. Okay, Pute? So write down the one you want the Sinhala. Atithi guna siddhvi mata. Atithi guna siddhvi mata. Kisidha pratipalaya. Kisidha pratipalaya. Dakimata ho danimata nata. දැකීමට හෝ දැනීමට නැත. හරි. So, go to the lesson පුතේ. Okay. So this one. So this is the lesson. This is the lesson. So example is there. So first one, do by yourself. First one, mean this one, do by yourself. You have to do this one. The first one you have to do by yourself. So one of example has done for you. The others you have to do by yourself. Then try the second one also. Try the second one also. Because you know this one. Because the same thing. Do the third one also. Do the third one also. Then fourth one. හරි මම fourth one එක explain කරනවා. අපි කියනවා කවද හරි කියන දේ සාමාන්‍ය explain කරනවා. මේ කවද හරි කියන දේ තමයි පුතා දාන්න අපි ever දාන්නේ. Have you ever? ආ කවද හරි China ගිහිල්ලා තියනවද? China එක ඉඳලා තියනවද? Have you ever been to China? Yes I have. Oh. Fine. Example අපි දෙයට ආ කවද හරි මාව දැකලා තියනවද? Have you ever seen me? Or kavada hari taniyama kolabata gila tiyanada? Have you ever gone Colombo in alone? Or kavada hari taniyama yala tiyanada? Have you ever could in alone? So like that. Have you ever kavada hari? So we use the have you ever practice app here. Hari, have you ever kavada hari? You can put it. So try this example also. I will discuss these answers the next day. But before that, you have to put the answers. Then do the fifth one also. Do the fifth one also. That's all. So do those things by yourself at your home. And also put the marks, put the answers. These are the homeworks to do by yourself. Okay. So that's all I have to discuss today. Do you have any questions? Okay, silent mean, I think no questions. So next week we will publish our results. And okay, that's all. So see you then. so see you next week. And okay, bye.
Goodbye, sir.